Okay, we're doing Bad Noz. It got second day in the Modern Challenge. It was undefeated till lost in the finals. I've been saying it's a good deck against the whole meta right now. So I wanted to play it again. I mean, I keep this. To donate on Patreon. Do we have any Grixis Dono decks tonight, Rick? Oh my goodness, I feel so bad. So I was downstairs getting some coke. I come upstairs and this guy is screaming bloody murder, just top of their lungs, just high as they can. I was like, what the heck is going on my computer? And turns out skipped the next YouTube video and the guy was screaming top of his lungs and it was blasting. It was like screaming bloody murder, just like, pretty good. Same sketch? What? Oh. It's just mana. You just put it into Adnaz. The thing is, you just can't Lightning Storm after. So you can use one and Spirit Guide. Also, if you like haven't made your land drop yet. Maybe I'm not supposed to bounce this in case they play a Magus of the Moon. They can just replay it anyways. How's it going? It's going pretty good. How are you doing, Aliasesk. Please don't have a Magus of the Moon. Please! Now draw spoils. Spoils would be nuts off the top here. Simeon Spirit Guide will also win me the game. This is modern? Yeah, it's modern. This deck's been really good lately. Gruul decks today? Gruul has been really good in the meta. Just playing four Magus of the Moons. Elias Escape, as in the escape key. Oh, okay. Thank you. Nice stream title. I saw Oracle seems nuts in this deck. Oracle's made me really enjoy playing this deck. Before this, the deck is absolutely garbage. Now it's like just garbage, not absolute, but just. It's been an amazing addition. It's gonna be ad nauseous version. Cut the worst card in the deck. Oracles would be great here. They're dead next turn, yeah. Yeah, it's a bezel. So as long as they don't have Leyline of the Moon. Like, part of me wants to play the Oracle. Like, say they pillage us. I think it's just Oracle. Oops. I forget that clicking that just puts it on top. So beef sandwich. Please don't have anything. No magus. No magus. Oh, thank goodness. Well, why? I don't know. Yeah, BBE in hand. What do you mean, for my information? They're not streaming, are they? Yawgmoth deck? I did. It's a good deck, I just don't enjoy it. It's on the YouTube. Like, looking back, I think that first hand was just terrible. Sounds good. Turn 4 kill is nice. Turn 4 kill is very nice. I think I'm going to lead on the mine. That way I can hold up Pact Angel's Grace if I need like to stop a turn 2 Magus. One on temple, so I can pact and grace if they play like a Magus of the Moon. Ponza? This format? This deck's really good in the format right now. That's why it's doing that's why it's like doing really well at the moment. Ponza's, it's not the matter of it being Ponza, just a matter of it being Magus, a Magus deck with pressure. Like, people aren't playing removal for Magus at all. Oh wait, I can't use this. I need this for that. So yeah, I should have played this first. I need to live one more turn. And this time I can't pack because I just went on upkeep. Two separate instant win combos. Just wells for a land. No need? No, I do need a land. Oh, no, we don't. We just win with grace and spoils. No, we just win. Like, we have the win in our hand. Spoils for Hot Soup. Is that a card? Yeah. Hot soup? Looking for some hot soup? All makes sense now. That's okay. It's hard to actually know unless you saw that we suspended it. Kai Cyborg. That's awesome. Wow, you probably would have won it if you had that 15th card. You just put handicapping yourself because you got to have some competition, right? He played mono white. Yeah, I'm gonna play mono white. That's all Yama's been playing. Ooh, this is a good matchup for us. Mob at freaking like quarters loss. Was it a bug or like what happened? Oh wow, that's good. Go here, grab it, packed. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8 mana. This, then this for Ad Nauz and Hope? No. Bottom it. Okay, we just win next turn. Wow, if we didn't have the second grace, we'd lose. No, now I win. Now I guaranteed win. Cause it just goes and gets it just goes and gets. Get some hot soup in here. Bat soup. Hot soup. Sharon's hot soup. Return of the Mac. Uh-oh. Return of the Mac. Oh, did I have a spell? Hold. Yeah, you can just hold three, you can go all the way down. Freaking Simeon Spirit Guide MVP. Trying to sell deck in Modern. Yeah, it's still a deck. I think it's doing okay just because it's good against the Titan decks. Was that not limited playable? I probably wouldn't play it in limited. Like, you need Lightning Storm there to instant speed win, but, like, Oracle just feels so much better. Like, you have a choice to do either one. You always, like, Oracle's just a million times better. You don't have to click. But you need to have Lightning Storm in your deck. Let's find something wrong. think I need this. The cast the value Nas. Ooh, GG. Stick isn't Pioneer legal. Should I play Nas and no Banless Modern? Does the deck even get any better? Do you guys think Delver's playable? I could just kill this. Spirit guy, go. I can win right now. No, that mills my win con on top. Wait, how much time do I have? 3, 4, 5. So I just need to not exile one. I should still have two. Okay, I have one left. Wait, I only have one? Oh, I just lost. Oh, just leave one card and win on my turn? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. Leave five cards? I'm just gonna pack this. Oh, actually, I can't target me anyways. Okay, we're good. We're still good. We're still good. Drawing your deck is very strong. Sharon just named a random number. Leave five. Leave five for sure. Leave 42. The world's fattest doomsday pile. Three, two, dream still alive. True, true. No ban list modern. Is there any freaking ad nos can't do it any right? Like there's gonna be so much chalice anyways. This hand is so close, actually. Doesn't win till turn four. Please don't. Please don't have. I don't know. I think we're. Wow. Wow. Can I win next turn? Hit three monkeys. Oh yeah, I did put an Oracle on the bottom, didn't I? SAG? No, it's not. These Simian Spirit Guides. I only have one left. Discharge my decks, I get one mana. So they're gonna recast the the problem is they're gonna recast Ulamog. I'm losing this land. Exile my two lands. Wait, we go below one life and lose. No, undo! You don't die here. I go below zero and die on their turn. You don't go below one. Don't you? Yeah, because you pay life. You go below... I thought you go below one, and you just lose. Or Angel's Grace. This will put me below zero. So I draw my deck, I have one thing, so I only have one mana. So I have to hit spoils here. Plus number two. Shrimp pentads. I guess they play both. Spoils for Pentad. Don't you dare be the mirror. Thank you for the biddies, Nube. Oh my goodness, it's the effing mirror. Yeah, we both get all of grace at the end of time. Bounce it. They said second mirror in a row. Spirit guy beats. of all things. It got second in the challenge. Everyone's freaking playing it. Wait, I have 50 spoils. Did it spike? He pitched an ad nauseam. Start the beats. I can spoils for Brazen Borrower. Which could also kill myself. Do it. But like, that won't even win me the game anyways. Yeah, that won't even win me the game anyways. It won't, because I don't have enough Serum and Spirit Guides. How does this game end? Value noise? Oh crap, I did one too many. I wanted to stop. Exactly what we're doing. I don't want to let them draw first. They have packs. Then we pack back. But now they don't draw. I have one card left. Summon them down to one. What does that do? forgot to roll priority. Eight, 10, 12, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. They did it too early. Is all cost. Freaking mirror. Oh my gosh. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I'll pay for both. Do not tap out, just grace. You will die on the next turn. Why would I grace? I don't think it's right to grace, but... Okay, upkeep, grace. I feel like they have nothing. They need to find one of grace. Just let it go. Pack that. I have oracles to win. If I lose because I pitched that stupid fourth craze, I'm going to be so sad. And their last card is Badnaws. Oh, what? I thought they had Nas left. Oh, yeah. What a stupid beer this is. Veils are good in the mirror. Such an atrocious freaking mirror. I'll keep this. Hand's fine. Maybe converted Twitch Prime sub to tier 1 sub. How does that work? Does that mean from like last month to this month or what? That means though. Deck needs a one of Jace. For the mirror? Nice. Okay, that's good. I know their draw, so I know their hand is Seer Visions, land. Hidden mode activated. Wonderwall. Anyway, here's Wonderwall. Two cards on bottom. And those mirrors exist? Apparently. Maybe. You're gonna be the one that saves me. After all. Off the top. It'd be so sweet if we drew off the top. Never lucky. I knew we should have just paid. Two cards on bottom, I like that. What's up, Magpie? Please! They've seen so much more than I have. Please! GG easy. Let's go, baby.